Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Slayer, The Legend of Heroes. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Finally said the title right. Still getting over a cold, so my voice is a little screwed up, but it's getting better. Slowly, but surely. Just don't call me Shirley. I grinded just a little bit. Off screen, of course. And so I could get the chainmail. Actually, no. He already had the chainmail. The Lion Lance for Giles. Now we all have Lion Lance and chainmail. And we all have a Wolf Shield except for Logan, who has the Lion Shield, which found in the castle for free. So, back in Sylvan. So, a couple things. These items. I hope I remember it in a note. The, put a caption. The ones we found them. I don't know what this is. I'm not looking it up either because I figured that would be spoiling the plot. So if you know what this is for, don't tell me. At least, not until we're, found out. In which case, you don't need to tell me. So, but anyway, I looked up Mage Fruit. I believe that is a heal-all type thing. Heal everyone to full kind of thing. It's very expensive. So that's why I figured, and I think that's what it is. Tele Lens lets you see monsters. So when you're wandering around the overworld map, you can see them as if you've bumped into them and ran away. Or if you're in a dungeon, that kind of thing. The Seeker Eye, we know what that is. It's like a map. Kind of location reveals the map where you have to go. I'm gonna use that. And the Warp Quill will let you teleport to a town you've already been to. I don't know if you get a choice of things or just teleports to the last one. I don't know. And the salts, I don't know. I couldn't find anything on the salts. So apparently you can buy the salts in towns and stuff too. I don't know what they do. It's Oh wait, I used it. No effect. Oh, it's still there? Wait. Warp Quill. Desolation Nigel. Okay, no. Okay, so it will just bring you to the last one. Telelens. I think that lasts a certain amount of time. Helps you see the monsters. Yeah, look at them all! They're all coming! Wow. Okay. And I'm not gonna even try to use the mage fruit. We're at full already. We're not gonna be able to. Oh, it looks like it. Yeah, because we're at full. It doesn't let you use it. Alright, that's cool. So, I'm gonna load before I wasted some of this stuff. And that's it. Now, we gotta go find these people. Drax. The chase. Gonna take us a little while to get over there. Okay, that was tough. Oh, and Logan leveled up to level 12. Well, that was grinding. Here are his stats. In case anyone's curious. Alright, so Marcus has the most. If you want to save, he has some good offensive spells, so Let's have Ethan heal a little bit. So I'm not completely sure where to go. Oh, we're kind of like wide open. There's a lot of... What is that? An armor troll and something else. Okay, Ethan was put to sleep. Imp is also cured. So that's the imp. Wait, which one is the... So I'm guessing the imp is on the left. On the right, actually. I'll teach you to heal this thing. Boom. Armor troll. Dead. This guy's healing people. Let's take him out. I don't like you healing yourself, either. Oh, Ethan wakes up. Okay. Good to know they randomly do that. I figured they'd stay asleep the entire battle. Did happen while I was grinding, too, and... I think it was Ethan then as well, also. And he stayed asleep for the entire battle. Should've used the other one. So look at that across the way. These guys are bashing us pretty hard here. So if we don't want to walk all the way back, we'll just use the warp quill. That's good to know. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be going south. Anything here? Oh, there's a bridge. Whenever we cross bridges, we get in trouble. It's, I think over here. Logan meets up with the imps. It's a meetup. We're gonna hang out and have pizza. Don't cure yourself. Ugh, Marcus went to sleep. Oh, good God. You've got to be kidding me here. Kill it before someone heals him. Oh, there's two of them sleeping. We don't have something. Maybe the salts does that. You know what? Makes sense. Maybe like smelling salts. Wake up Marcus so you can use his... No effect! We still have it. Okay, it doesn't wake up people. I figured it was like smelling salts. Nope. I'm getting sick and tired of these people. What if I cast... haste on Logan. Marcus woke up. Okay, we killed that one. Logan's asleep now. And now Ethan woke up. I can't keep track of who's awake and who's asleep. Pretty much okay, they didn't hit us much. Let's try up here. Meeting up with the imps. Going right to sleep. Oh god. Giles. Let's slow this one on the end. I don't think that... Oh my god. If they all go to sleep, that's bad news. I don't have anything to get rid of that, as far as I know, anyway. Oh, brother. Okay, Ethan and Marcus. Poison. Giles and Logan sleeping. Detox Ethan. So now Ethan is no longer poisoned, but is asleep. And now Marcus and Giles are poisoned. Okay. So Ethan's asleep. Giles is... Wait, we got Marcus here. Goodbye. It's useless. The spell was useless? Oh, God. We are losing control here. So they're getting weak. Hold up. Oh, I like this part of the game. I mean, the song. So, they start to get weak. I'm hoping that's temporary. Alright, I can't really do much with Giles except detox Logan. Detox Ethan. Now Ethan's asleep. This is crazy. We have yet to get rid of any of them. Giles shrieks wildly. Imp 3 wonders what to do. They're wondering what to do. Okay, they're all fainting. The enemy wins. Well, I'm just gonna reload anyway. Okay, so I'm over here. Maybe not. Okay. Oh no! Okay, we killed one before anyone could heal. Oh, that's right. The spell doesn't work. I forgot. That was stupid. Okay, Logan's asleep. That worked out a little better. I don't mean to save after every battle, but that was a victory. These imps all the time. Okay, we got rid of one, although Ethan's asleep, and now Marcus as well. At least they wake up at the end. That's all I gotta say. What's this? An elder hut. I am gonna save. Hello? Matilda says, "Oh my, it's been so long since we've had guests." Alright. Bartholomew says, "Welcome, strangers. I wonder that you've come all this way. I have ancient magic you can use in war, but it isn't free. I might teach you my spells if you're clever enough. Hee! Well, the spells are normally free. You must first best me in my game of changing rocks. Well, you've heard of the Game of Thrones. This is the game of changing rocks. Shall we play the game now? Sure. Good. We can begin. I'll explain it to you first. That's much appreciated. There are white and black rocks. We can take turns placing on my tablet. Is it like checkers? So we got a little mini game or something? The winner is the one with the most rocks at the end. Let's play now. Go ahead. Play a white rock. Okay. Wait. You can only place when white rocks surround black rocks. What? I can only place when white rocks... Okay, I have to move one, right? Okay, do I hit... Do I move... I don't understand. Am I supposed to use the other button in conjunction? Oh, wait. Watch this move, huh? Just watch this, he said. Okay. Okay. I'm trying to figure out what this is here. My, I found a nice spot. I'm trying to make a line here. Well, maybe... I tried here, right? I won't give up this corner that easily. Good for you, then. So I can't... Yeah. It has to be a line, in other words. Oh my god. You've been practicing this for a long time, haven't you? Can't go there. I don't know. Yeah. There we go. I'm a complete newbie at this. God. Hee, watch and learn, he says. Just as I planned, he says. God. So he's just totally reacting to whatever the last move I made is. No, I can't do it there. Diagonal? No, not here. My god, I'm almost out of them. Corner's all mine, he says. Where can I play? Let's see what this does to your plans. It screws up my plans, is what it does. There's no chance in hell of me winning this. God damn you, old man. I'll see you burn in hell for this. Well, there isn't much I can do, he says. Oh my, I'm in a fix. I can't play anywhere. Yay! Let's count the pieces, eh? Well, you win. There's 24 whites. There's 40 blacks. Hee hee! You see now how sharp my mind is. But I'm a fair man. You can use help, and my spells are useful knowledge. As a special favor, I'll give you magic. Yay! Look at my war spells. Let me take a look at your war face. Okay, he's got Flame 2, Shock 2, Ice 2, Waste 1, Psycho 1, and Slow 2. I don't really know what Waste does. Slow obviously slows down the enemy, and then Flame, Shock, Ice attacks. Psycho, zero magic points, really. I'm thinking that is some, like, kind of crowd control, like mind control spell. Mesmerize an enemy or get them to fight for your side or something. But it's interesting how it's only zero magic points. Makes me think maybe it's some special utility spell instead. I'm not sure. Alright. So let's just replace Flame 2. I'm gonna replace... My war spells are the best. You know where to get them. I didn't mean to do that. Ho ho, afraid, huh? Well, you're lucky. I'll teach you my spells anyway. Thank you. I didn't mean to quit out. Here's a bit of ice. Just gonna replace that. It's not too much more magic coins. And I'll write it in a spell book. Whose? Okay, slow two. Flame 2. Shop 2. Doesn't have ice. Doesn't have ice either. You know, let me just replace Flame 1. Slow 2 for Giles, then. Okay. Now, I don't know what waste does. Power just, I think, powers you up. Make you stronger. Guard will help your defense. Let's say your offense and your defense. But it's only per member. I don't know how great it is to actually do that, so... We're gonna put waste, right? So let's put it in, power. And I wanna know psycho... Actually, put it in... He knows it too. Let's put hers in guard. So let's just take a look at these spells now. So Logan, well, we all know Cure 1 and Detox 1. So Logan knows Flame 2, Shock 2, Ice 2, Venom 1, and Leech 1. Ethan knows Slow 2, Venom 1, Flame 2, Shock 2, Haste 1. Marcus knows Ice 2, Flame 2, Flame 3, Guard 1, and Psycho 1. And Giles knows Leech 1, Slow 2, Waste 1, Guard 1, and Haste 1. So the Psycho 1, yeah. I don't know what that does. So that's all you know is... Alright. That's all he knows is spells. I thought he might sell things, too. Let me try this again. I don't guarantee I'm going to be any good at this. But I should be moderately better. Look at that. You have no pieces. Oh my, I'm in a fix. I can't play anywhere. Let's count the pieces, eh? There's 13 whites, there's 0 blacks. What a surprise. You play well. As I said, now I'll share spells with you. Awesome. I won. Too bad we can't, don't have a bed here for us to rest in. So, that was good. We got a whole bunch of spells. So we know what's up here. It's this cave, which is very isolated. Should we try this flame too? What does waste do? Huh. It didn't waste them. try ice too on these guys. Frost freeze. Hmm. Who knows the psycho one? I want to try that. Who knows psycho? Here it is. Psycho. No effect. I wonder what that does. Eh. And what I'm gonna do... just switch the music around. But before we do that, ah, God, we barely moved. One went, I think. Three win. I don't think four went yet. It's good, like, it's strategic to hit the ones that have not attacked you yet. This way they don't ever get their attack in, hopefully. I didn't mean to hit two different ones. See, now the music starts off from where it left off instead of starting over again. So... getting jazzy on me now. Oh, what's this cave? They don't want us to find out, do they? All these spells, and it's just... I think it's more effective just to hit them and then use the mana to cure yourself most of the time. Red Cave! Torch. Yay! Okay. Alright, so next episode, guys. Exploring the Red Cave. Chasing after Drax, the Destroyer. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.